200 divided by 2. 2 is not less, therefore with 2. Here 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 4 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2. Is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0 is less, therefore next. 0. Eliminate on 0 on this side, okay? 0. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore here complete 0 0, because finish it here with these two numbers, okay? Okay. 0 100. Okay.